This is how I like to brine my bait before a day of fishing. I really like the Royce Davis anchovies, usually large in particular. I think these ones were medium. Like to grab a little bit of coarse ground salt, sprinkle that over top, and then in the morning, I'll grab a little bit of salt water at the marina and add that to the cooler. How do you like to brine your bait?